So we're in downtown Honolulu in Foster Park. This is a ficus religiosa tree, which is made from a cutting, a sampling of the tree under which the Buddha achieved enlightenment. It's kind of a magical thing. So, a lot of neat things about this place. Here you go. Jurassic Parkish as we look up. Look at this tree. You got an idea. There's Joanne. So look at the size of this thing. Here's a Moroccan pine. Okay. More Cora palms. What the hell I said before. Where you get in to see such things.
See a little further.
Crazy. People in the hibiscus family. Number 20. Papery bean seed pods. Was planted in 1930.
Goodness gracious.
It's enormous. It would take two or maybe four of us to get our arms all the way around it if we hugged it, tried to hug it. What do you say? Some impressive trees around here.
I'm gonna eat this fruit.
Don't. It's poison, I tell you.
Gonna eat it.
It's poison. Don't do it.